I'm one of the cardiac surgeons at University of Kentucky, and I do general cardiac surgery, which includes bypass surgery, valve surgery, and any other emergencies that come in. Patient comes first at the day of surgery, and from the beginning, from that very first interaction, it's about creating that relationship with the patient. They get to become part of our family and we become part of their family, because it's a journey, and that's just the first day of a very long journey to improve their health and overall survival. I always tell my patients that we have three primary goals, and if we feel together that we can achieve those, then we'll proceed. And so number one is to safely get them through surgery. Number two is to improve their survival overall, to improve the function of their heart. And number three is to get them back to what they were doing or what they were doing before all of this happened. So as long as we're on the same page, usually we have a good outcome. My job is pretty cool. I mean, once in a while this is something we do every day, and the people I work with are wonderful and my colleagues are wonderful. You're a cardiac surgeon all the time. Essentially, you don't have time off. That's how you think. But every once in a while, we're doing operations that we do every day, and you just look down and you look at how amazing it is that I have the privilege of being able to open their chest and touch their heart, and they have the trust in me and my team to be able to do that.